Once upon a time, there was a beautiful blue star that fell to pestilence and rotted inside and out. The more its people clung to life, the more they suffered. Until they curse not the illness, but their fellow corrupted. Those who lived are tested. Those who died. In a faraway place, a brilliant star eradicated disease. Before destroying the selfsame lives it had saved. Sought ever greater freedoms, no matter the cost. They tried to buy peace with fire and steel. And when one asked, what is the point? There were none left to answer. Where none remembered life's triumphs or its joys. His people had gained from ease. They lost to apathy. So they created the kindest, most gentle of beasts. Bathed in its golden glow, they all slept happily ever after.